Hi all, and welcome back to our World of Warcraft Warlords of Draenor Let's Play. We are here going up and doing some quest for the little lady here. Lol. By doing that, I apparently angered this guy. Shut the fuck up, you fat ogre. Okay. Meet to run out the gate. Okay, cool. That was fast. Oh, wait a minute.
I think these were the wrong gates.
It's the wrong way. Looking for a group assault on Shepherd Harbor. Oh, now I know why these are here. They're there because the add-on I have doesn't extinguish between if they are in a like a raid or an instance or a something like that.
Oh, quaint! A wall. The Gorduni really have been disconnected from the Empire for too long. This ought to get
being
over.
A mage does have its perks.
Ah, she's so cute.
See you around. Have a good one. Safe travels. Have a good one. Let's do this.
Let's do this.
You need something? See you later.
Ah, an orb. Orb of power. Yes. We need the orb of power.
We've got to get rid of these wards.
Ah, these wards, yeah.
Teleportation we prepared.
We got to get rid of these wards. They're stopping us from using the scroll of mass teleportation that prepared. Okay, cool. You do your thing there, mage. No way. Oh my god. He's standing there facing, he's just sitting there. Well, a rare guardian. Ooh, nice. You know what? Let's go up and get that guardian thingist. How you doing? Thank you. Nice. to get a very nice rogue trinket, actually. I must admit, I like this one she puts under me. Even more lovely greens. Yeah. smack. Giant spider. Must really hurt. Hey, how you doing? You're an incredible fighter. Spiders were apparently up behind there somewhere.
Are waiting for our teleport spell. Wawrcraft won't know what hit him.
Cool. No sleeping on a job there, you fat ogre. I do believe there is an item over here for me. Right in this little chest here. Nice. How does it look? Like a freaking ball with spikes. Spiky balls. Let me just see something here. I thought I saw something else. Yeah. Ah, that's probably up here.
You wish to see the power of the Empire firsthand, little one? So be it. I could use some entertainment.
Have a good one.
Thank you.
arcane sanctions have arrived. Within the shield.
What a fight! Grab the crystal and let's get out of here!
Nice.
Good day to you. Let's get back to your outpost. Your forces can handle any remaining ogres. I'll teleport us back.
Yeah, I'm waiting. Good. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I need some to drink. Luckily for me, I got milk.
You need something? We're connected to the ley line network. Now we can create a portal directly to your garrison.
Oh, nice!
So I'll head to your garrison and get your mages in line. See you there.
Okay.
Hey there.
Choose your reward. I'm gonna choose this one because it gives more gold.
For the Alliance.
I am listening. We will persevere. Melanora Aka.
Portal to my garrison. Sweet. Speak to Burn Grey at your garrison. Speak to Exeter Melada at the Burning Front in Tandor. Speak with in Spire Rex. Okay. Down here, right, or where? Ah, up there. Okay. Oh, there. No, that says by Riggs. Ah, there. Damn. Ah, yeah. That's, I know that one. And then at my garrison, yeah. Okay, that's a. Let's see here. We haven't been down here just yet. We've been down here with the ogres. There's still. Giant Death Whip Egg. Yeah, there's some items we can take down here and here, and Tomb of Light. Now, there's still lots we can do, but let's do this one. Yeah, sorry about the blue screen there. I'm still figuring out how to get it correctly. It's slowly loading in. Okay, cool. I can live with that. Gonna have to wait. Ah, there we go. No. Nice. Oh, almost all three got level up. Nice. Not at all the same level. Sweet. Didn't fly. These are still out. Okay, cool. It's the same with Pokemon, so that's cool. I don't think they're gonna do anything. Let's go.
Well met. Go with honor, friend.
Seems to be a repeatable inside here.
You have my attention.
Collect Sky Reach.
May fortune follow.
Okay, let's see what the heck that's all about. Skyreach dungeon, of course. Yeah, ain't it those two the only two again? Yeah, Skyreach and yeah. The Angler's plus six. Oh, nice. Cool. You may receive reward one more time today. Okay, cool. Let's try and see what happens, shall we? Okay.
Ora teramos.
He's a enchancer. Weird that I'm getting him. Oh well.
Never back down.
Lol. Okay. So.
Greetings.
How you doing? Okay. A portal to my garrison, but that I don't have. Whoa. How you doing, Raptor? So, do I have a portal back again, or something like that, or is it just one-way trip? I'm guessing it's just a one-way trip. Yeah. Molten core. Damn. Oh well. Let us fly on the wings of something. Oh well.
Greetings.
Take me to Arkandun, Shadra City. The Tokra. Okay.
Be careful.
It's just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Need help?
Do I really want to pay 2 gold for something I can run? Yeah.
Go with honor.
See ya when we get there. Here we are. That way. Just follow the nose. The nose knows. Let's have a look see up here. Yes. Two of them. And that one is a spider too. So apparently he is down in a cave. Very nice indeed. Ah, oh, nice, it's a toy. Cool. So what about this thingy here? Is it? Oh shit. Oh, there's quests and stuff like that we can hand in down there. Okay, so where is it, a cave of some sort? Is somewhere? Tomb of Light. Where is the entrance? Where's the entrance to this Tomb of Light? Small irritating crystals. Where is the entrance? There we go. Mm-hmm. Raka! Very nice. And a fist weapon to boot. So fist weapon, I think we already have seen, we know of from a normal game. But let's see that toy we got. Oh, nice. Sorry. Come on. You can get up here.
Can pounce me.
Oh yeah. So let's see here. Apparently we got some quests down here. But should we go over and take these over here? Yeah, well, I don't know. We don't have that much time left. So yeah. Maybe gonna go over and do those quests tomorrow. Tomorrow, doing quest on tomorrow. So yeah, let's go up here, get these items here, and that rare that's up there. I think by destroying those, destroying those orbs. Nope. The portal is still there. Ah, cool. So, you're telling me he can... Nope. He cannot. Let us see, where the bloody fuck is that spider fuck? Somewhere up here. Well, what do you know? It's a completely different place.
Mm-hmm.
Ow. Maybe it wasn't up there. Let's have a look, see. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to go back up here somehow. Nope. How did he just get up there? Oh. Okay. Where is it? What the bloody fuck is that? Yeah, I know. Has to be in a cave somewhere. There's a cave down there. Which way? Down there. Nope. Would be too risky to fly down that way. Yeah. No, maybe just... You know what? No pain, no gain, right? Oh my god, it worked. Ah, yes. This is more like it. And then the cave is right down there. Oh my god. I'm just gonna leave them be. It's not them we're after. Can match the might of a dreadlord. Yeah, actually I do. Lol. Okay, this goes a little bit way too far. What the hell did they expect us me to do here? Rusted lockbox, random green. Uh, Death Whip Ache. Oh, right there. Okay. I got two of them? Let's see here. Is there any guild members online? Yeah. Ah, there's something up above. It's not down, it's up. Okay. Gold. I'm guessing there's something up behind here. Rather. Where is it? It's a rusted lockbox. Loot. Random green. Get all whipped up. Nothing. So the box maybe is underwater. I think it is. Maybe the box is on one of these arms here. It can't be that far down, can it? Oh my god! That's a long, long way down. Nice. It's not soulbound, so I can send it to my rogue and have her lockpicking skill it. It has level 500. Damn. Got the items. Whoa. Yeah. So thank you all so very much for watching. I'll catch you on the flip side.